Hello, my name is ottograph. I would like to welcome you to another episode of ipainteveryday.com. And today, for something out of the ordinary, me and sjocosjon and Wayne Horse went over to Doel in Belgium, which is a little village close to Antwerp, which is about to be completely demolished. A lot of artists from all over the world go there because you can just start painting on the walls. It's amazing, it's crazy, but also very cool. And then we snacked on some fast food in this crazy restaurant.
Happy, happy, joy, joy, happy, happy, joy, joy.
And I walked into this empty barn about to be demolished, so I painted it, and all of a sudden it was dark.